Oh my gosh, I'm Saber Shuriken. Could you believe this? Our friends at Diamond Guaranteed everyone to six. Ugh. Starburst, could you do us a favor and please be quiet? I'm trying to relax for a bit. Oh, sorry, gotta go, bye. Can't you believe we got downgraded to the final 12? This is ridiculous. Well, I'm on a team with three boys and three girls, so I don't see the point in that.
You think you've seen anything? Our team lost!
And I got downgraded over here.
Into our new team, the Empty Heads.
Yeah, it's kind of ambitious.
Magnifo, I've got some great news. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let me get our gadget right here. Hold on a minute, this may take a while. What are you doing, Magnifo?
Hey, I was supposed to take a nap, you know.
Sorry, but we have ourselves a challenge here. Oh yes, I've gotten two new hosts for the challenge that can supposedly bring back everyone from the dead. Say hello to Bernie the Bat.
Hey guys, I came back from Ocean City, New Jersey.
Oh wow, who's your friend?
He prefers to make an entrance.
Make an entrance?
Yep, Bogmar, come on out. Greetings, everybody. I am Bogmar, a Kungzu.
Okay, well, I'm Magnifo.
See?
This is Gadget Hackwrench from the Rescue Rangers and TV. Nice to meet you.
I came here from an alternate dimension. All I know is I have one purpose only, and I'm supposed to serve this bat as a co-host.
That's pretty cool. TV, you got these guys?
Of course I did. Traveling from alternate dimensions. Now we have just the thing to do, the elimination. Well, that's pretty insatiable. My name's Starburst. Nice to meet you. I have high intensity power sugar because it really talks too fast.
I hope he gets eliminated.
Yes, I can see that.
Golly, these are the new hosts? Well, only for this episode. Now, let's get with the intro.
Wait, what was the team again?
I think it was called the, Sapphire Squad.
Yeah, Sapphire Squad, or whatever's left of you. You lost last time, so six of you were up for voting.
We didn't get much votes, which is the first time we went down. We only got 50, so we're gonna do this by scratch. Ring Pop is the first contestant safe.
That's nice, alongside Lava Lamp and Shaving Cream.
That's nice to know.
Gumball Machine, Starburst, and English Muffin are in the bottom two.
What did I do to receive the most votes? I didn't do anything.
That's exactly what you always do. Just bland characters don't do anything.
Well, in this case, I hope I get eliminated. So if Sugarcake ever comes back, I don't have to deal with her in the void box. Oh my god, I'm in the bottom three? Why not? I hope I don't get out. I'm gonna have a heart attack and spaz out if I die.
Okay, so who's the next contestant safe, TV? It's obviously not Gumball Machine, because she does something in the series.
Heh, that's nice to know. Even if I'm stuck with a team of a bunch of morons. Nothing questionable.
Now, English Muffin and Starburst. Because of your insatiable behaviors, if I can tell which ones are individual, you will be eliminated. So, who is the next contestant eliminated from the show? Oh, wait a minute, I forgot something. I'll be right back. Where's he going?
I don't know.
I'm back. I forgot I got the dice.
What's it used for?
It's used to challenge their fate. If it lands on gold, that means English Muffin's eliminated. But if it lands on orange, then the Starburst is eliminated. But if it lands on the green side or any other side completely, it gets clean randomized. Here we go!
I have a question.
Huh?
When they get eliminated, can I kick them off? I have to practice my ninja skills. You know, for combat.
Sure thing. The elimination center is in the void box behind you.
Where's that?
It's the black one over
there. Okay, see it.
That's racist, TV. How can you say that's racist? It's not sentient.
Well, considering three of us are black, I don't see it racist in any way.
That actually doesn't count.
English Muffin! Come over here!
Oh no, this is exactly what I think it is.
Okay, be prepared.
Wait, who is that?
That's one of the co-hosts. Say goodbye, English Muffin. I hope never see any of you losers again.
I am Bogmar, a Kungzu, and I come from an alternate dimension, and I am here to test my skills.
What are you doing?
Jammer, this one's for you. I'll be doing this to you next battle. Hi-ya!
Time to open you up. Oh, hey, guys.
That hurt. no, 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 I can't go in there!
But you said you wanted to go in there. Sorry, can't change your fate.
No!
Hey guys, what's up?
Your team lost? That sucks. Well, English Muffin is eliminated, and unfortunately, yay, I'm back in the show! I was so happy, I can pass out! Did he just pass out?
I have to admit, that's a pretty funny.
But English Muffin should be lucky. I am actually very, very difficult to find, seeing as I come out very rarely.
Okay, well, we're at the final 11 now. That wasn't very nice. Starburst just died. Oh, yes, so I guess we're at the final 10. Wait a minute, final 10?
Ah, well, final 10 it is.
This is just great, team.
What's wrong? Are you okay, Shaving Cream?
First of all, Lava Lamp, I'm surrounded by a bunch of girls.
What's the problem with that? I don't see a problem with that.
I see a problem. It's a gender disqualification.
Second of all, Starburst is dead for some reason because he spazzed out and got a heart attack for some reason. I have no idea. And third of all, English Muffin is eliminated.
And fourth of all, half of the show is dead. What are we going to do?
Dogmar, do you want to tell him what the challenge is? Oh, but of course, Bernie.
Huh? You have a challenge for us?
Oh, but of course I do. And don't worry about your dead contestants. This will give you a chance to bring them back.
How will that happen?
Your challenge is to revive your dead friends.
But how do we do that?
Well, I'm not sure. You'll have to figure it out. But if you shall fail, one of you will be seeing my skull. Oh, Cold Space, if only you could see me now!
Who's Cold Space?
Oh, he's a ninja that I work alongside with. He has these crazy hair.
But I have to object. I already see your skull. So, in that case, I don't know. I just see your skull.
You'll be seeing it more closely if you shall fail, Rain Pop.
Okay, let's continue the challenge. So, empty heads, what should we do?
Determination, we should try and create a recovery center. That's a good idea, Napkin. Follow me.
Okay.
So, guys, what should we do?
Try and do what the other team did. Come on, you come with me, Aye-Aye.
Okay. Sarah, Fruit Masher, want to work together?
Yes. I hope my clumsiness doesn't get in the way.
I'm sure it won't.
So, what should we do to revive everyone?
Well, since we're a team of four, we have to do some splitting up. So Lava Lamp and Ring Pop can go in one section, and me and Shaving Cream can go in the others. It's Halloween, you know.
Yeah, I feel like if we get more candy, maybe we can do some challenges like that.
I have a feeling that this is going to go extra well, Magnifo. I hope it does. Let's just hope the viewers don't screw us over in case of a determination for elimination.
Actually, elimination... And this can possibly be the next best thing for competition challenges. Ever watch Squid Games?
No. It's Korean, so I'm sure it's not gonna be that bad.
Dogmar, I love this job. Really? I've never been here before.
Alright, pink-eyed yellow spider, we got the body of Starburst. I don't know how we did it.
Congratulations, inappropriate image, but also I got the dice here.
Wait, where? How did you get Magnifo's dice?
I have no idea. I got it from the moon. So, if it lands in any of these colors, it'll be a random chance that Starburst will come back to life!
It landed in green. What does that happen? What does that happen?
I don't know. Guys, why is Starburst shaking?
Why is he shaking? Magnifo, is that normal for Starburst to do?
Well, Starburst has an occasion to, like, spaz out. I mean, he's crazy and all.
Golly, what's happening?
What happened, guys? Am I alive?
Hey! I no longer talk fast! I'm free! Excuse me?
Thank you so much! Wait. What? Pink Eye Yellow Spider, thanks to you, I no longer talk fast! I'm free from this curse!
What? I think you landed on green, which means normal.
Okay, I have the plans Reviver Recovery Center. It's in this box right here!
Oh, well, why couldn't we just do that from the beginning?
I don't know, it's just for budget cuts.
Anyway, time to bring back the dead people!
Ouch!
God, what's happened? Hey, we're back to life!
Yeah, that's great. Where's Pink Spider?
I'm over here!
Wait, you guys made a team?
You made a team?
Yay, a team? Oh, now that all the dead people are coming back, I guess we should get to the introduction for these guys, I think.
So, what happened exactly?
Well, Rupia, since you all have died last episode, we got a little help from Bernie and his assistant.
Yeah, this is Dogmar. He's a Kung Su.
But you don't look like a dog.
Well, that's the thing. I don't know why they call me Dogmar. It's the same thing with Jammer. He has nothing to do with jelly, get his stickiness, or sick beats.
Interesting.
He's a kung fu as well, except he's blue and he works for an army instead of ninjas.
So we're back. That's pretty epic.
Huzzah! We're back from the dead. And how have you guys been?
Where's English Muffin?
Oh, English Muffin's he's eliminated. Oh
man.
Hey guys, I no longer talk fast anymore. Well, that's an improvement. Hey, wait a minute. I'm on this team.
Hey, where were you? And hey, what are you guys doing over there?
We created another team, 8Gum, so screw you.
Yeah, you're a big meanie. We don't want you on this team anymore. We're called the Empty Heads, sucka.
Yeah, Empty Heads.
Ha! More as empty as your soul. Come over here.
All right, that's it, 8Gum. You've been a real jerk to everyone. And that's it. You know what? I think we should do an elimination now.
No, we can't. Who won the challenge?
Actually, who won the challenge exactly?
Even I don't know. Bernie, were you keeping score? No.
Actually, I win for my team. So, the Sapphire Squad wins, and the Heroic Hornets, and the new team, the Empty Heads, ref elimination. So, Magnifo, want to do the dice?
The Challenge of Fate? This is pretty random.
Pretty random indeed. Let's roll a dice.
Alright,
Papa needs a new pair of wind.
Wind?
It landed on green, so I guess nothing happens.
I mean, it means green bacon.
Angry Birds Pig, that's a bit morbid even for you.
Wouldn't green summon Sergeant Surge?
No. Orange would mean that, the Heroic Hornets are up for elimination. But we just came back from the dead!
Dang it, I hope you're eliminated!
No, I hope you're eliminated, 8Gum.
This is bonkers!
Oh well, I guess we're gonna have to do this elimination quickly, I guess.
Oh great, we're up for elimination for a second time.
Hello, everybody! Hey! He just came alongside me.
So, I'm pretty sure you know how eliminations work, right?
Let's just get on with it! Hope you're gone, 5Gum!
No, I hope you're gone, 8Gum.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure. I'm really not hoping any of you guys leave, but I do want to ask you one question. Do any of you worship Tekla?
Aw, no. I have, no idea who that is. Are you spinning facts? No idea.
You must come from an alternate dimension, then. Tekla is our leader. He is red, white, and fiery. Just like her!
Oh, well, that's a chance. And do anything in case I have immunity? I think it means yes. This is Smoothie Man. He's so awesome.
Really? If I was part of this team, I would have either voted for you or him. He seems like my kind of character, actually.
Well, I'm nothing like your cunt. I'm a jerk, so jerks always get out of these eliminations.
True.
Not exactly. Shut up!
But look at us. We're both black, we have white details on the front, and we're both aggressive.
Cool, but can we get to the voting, please?
Oh, sure. Talk amongst yourselves. And I'll be here, ready to strike you down.
Okay, this is the plan. We have to do this. Yeah, all three of us.
You don't realize I can hear you, no?
Be quiet, 8Gum. Hey, you mind if I can knock him out? Sure thing, Cannonball.
Ow!
Is he knocked out? I feel his pulse. Nothing.
Okay, ladies, it's pretty obvious who we're gonna vote.
Yep, no votes for us. No votes for us.
Alright, got it. Who are we gonna vote for?
Obviously.
Wait, I got knocked out. What happened?
Hey, guys, what are the results?
Bernie, were you keeping score? No. Gee, I'm bad at this job.
It's okay. But wait, hold on. I think Gadget was turned off. Let me just turn her back on. Alright. Wait, I was asleep for a moment. Oh yes, it's a ratio to 9 to 0. 8Gum is eliminated. No big surprise there.
What? No! You're supposed to roll a dice! See? Ha! Blue means I win!
Actually, blue means that you're eliminated, 8Gum.
What? How is it possible? Why'd you all vote for me?
It's pretty obvious, 8Gum. We still can't forgive the way you did the lava lamp. You broke her tooth and you nearly killed her.
Well, I like people getting killed. It's my ratio!
No, it isn't. Well, I'm surprised to see you gone, 8Gum. No more jerks in the show means no more bossiness.
Will you shut up? You all made a big mistake for voting me. Why did people vote for me? Why not this monstrosity?
Okay, 8Gum, come over here.
No, you can't make me. I'm staying here. Jerks always get out of this, one way or another.
Sorry, I do hate to do this, but it must be done.
Oh, no, you don't. I got a fist of steel that's perfect for punching people. Ow! Like that.
Okay, that's, enough. Let him have it, you hamster ghost.
Will do. Hiya!
No!
Haha, into the void box he goes.
Ah, no way! There's no way I'm going to lose for a bunch of jerks like you.
Oh, no. It's 8Gum. We don't want him in here.
Well, too bad. You're going to get a fistful. Ah!
No! Golly, what a Halloween special this was, Magnifo. Random D Gadget. But wait a minute, this isn't fair.
What's wrong, Starburst?
Well, the other guys, our team is super full, while that team has none. It's because we lost Cannonball and Lemon Cookie.
Wait, Cannon and Lemon Cookie? They got eliminated?
Yes, didn't you remember?
So, what happens now? So, there's currently three teams. The Sapphire Squad, which has a major advantage, with 13 members. 8 members goes to Heroic Hornets, and the new team, the Empty Heads, hosted by Bleach.
Thank you very much!
So, how can we get this tiebreaker? We need some individual people on their teams.
We could always divide them, or bring in new ones.
You know, that's not actually that bad, but we don't have time for voting, so there's no voting this episode. So I guess we're gonna do this in randomized order. Starburst, Ring Pop, and Shaving Cream and Acute Triangle, they can be on the same team. Alright, Rumsville!
Alright, nice reference towards the guy who, in Family Guy or something, of Tooth Triangle.
Yeah, we're like brothers.
I'm glad you guys are back to normal. Besides, I got my voice back.
That's good for you, Starburst. Let's not use it up too much.
And for the rest of the team, I think we're still the Sapphire Squad?
Still we are. And it's triumphant sometimes!
Yeah! But wait, I'm the only one who is still not chosen. I guess I'll be on this team, and,
I guess that leaves me,
Oh! So it's a 9 out of 9!
So that's the case! So then, everyone settled on the Sapphire Squad, the Heroic Hornets, and the Empty Heads.
So I guess that's another episode to conclude Object Decompression.
Speaking of you two, you have done your job properly. Are you sure you want to leave so early?
Oh, yes. Oh, gee. Whatever will they think of me when I tell them about this? Sentient objects. A mixel, a television, and a mouse. Hosting these tournaments where these random objects just fight to the death.
Actually, well, not actually to the death. It's just pretty much for the fun of it. Yeah, and it has lots of plot points and character growth.
I love character growth.
Actually, fighting to the death sounds pretty cool. Maybe Azar and Thorn will dig it. Alright, hey Bernie, it's time we head back to our own dimension!
Goodbye, you time-traveling interstellar creatures.
Goodbye! And make sure to tell Tekla that I said hi!
Still have no idea who Tekla is. Name me. Anyways, there's no vote in this episode. Episode 7 will continue as usual. So stay tuned for episode 7, no vote in this episode. Good night, folks, and see you again. I'm really well how the Empty Heads really worked out.
Yeah, me too. We got some more members.
Hey, Cute Triangle, wanna join?
Sure. But who wants to swap?
I will.
Well, okay then. I guess that's it then.
It's official. Let's hope nothing bad ever happens to us again.
And no more dying. We don't want any more dying.
And no more plot points to care.
Whatever. Anyways, I think I'll turn off the light now. Good night. Hey, who turned on the bioluminescence?
I'm still awake.
No, you're not.
Hey!
Dogmar?
Yes?
Do you think we're lost? Maybe. We might have to spend the night somewhere. Wait a minute. Is that? It's a Zuzu pet! Specifically, Mr. Squiggles. But I don't think he hails from this dimension. He seems odd. It's almost as if he can't communicate the normal way, like we do.
Then allow me to decipher. I'm another non-character character too. My name's Olaf. Nice to meet you guys.
What is this world coming to?
It's coming to a lot of reservations. So, if I press the swirl 3 times, and press the nose in this angle, you guys shall be teleported back to your own home. Oh, want to take this guy with you?
I think it's okay. We have a Mr. Squiggles back at our place. Actually, 2 of them. A 2008 and a 2017.
I think that's a yes. Goodbye, you guys. Make sure you come back sometime to visit.
Will do. And we might bring some more. Wait, what?
I love doing my job, getting strangers, complete strangers, out of the middle of nowhere. Would you agree, man? Hey, you're not a cow! You're an imposter!